Right beside the stone thing, it's this house, it looks like. Completely overgrown. See if we can get over to it. Check it out. This house is destroyed. See if we can take a peek inside. Yeah, don't think I'm going in there. This house just got forgotten. The cedar. Sheesh. I'm just standing on rubble, basically. Look, there's still furniture in there, too. Look at that. The other side of it. I don't know how this part hasn't collapsed either. This ground doesn't feel too good. Wow, this looks really old. Goodness gracious. I'm not going up those stairs. No thing. There's the barn of it. Completely collapsed. There's another little barn house of it too. Couple of outhouses. It's the inside of this building. Holy cow. So right outside of the house, Connor and Chelsea, we found this destroyed like lawn ornament thing right here. 1998 though, this means this place has been empty for like 20 years at least. There's what looks like a bridge. Looks like there might have been like an old factory here, maybe. Some kind of mill, possibly. Let's check it out. Looks pretty big, actually. You can see stuff in the background over there. I'm not sure what it was. Let's see if we can find a way inside. Some really tall grass. Walked around the side. Not sure what that is. Let's see if we can get inside. This looks like a way in. Huh. Maybe there was a fire here. Not sure what this was. A big giant barn, maybe? This must have been a huge place. Ceiling feels like it's gonna come down on my head at any second, though. Huh. Yeah, like over there. Wonder what that means. Stubbs, England. Is that like a name or is that like a brand? This one says Here's the back side of it. Looks like some kind of like loading bay, maybe. Area. No idea. On the outside of it now. It's real hot out. I wonder what this used to be though. It's big. Goes for a while. So it was two stories maybe. Sheesh. Look at this. This looks like something from Jurassic Park. It's like a giant wall. What would you need a wall for this big? There's more of the wall. What was this place? Big place.